Hero.
Hey, my darling.
It's Monday morning, my darling. And we are about to drive, move the car, head out.
You jealous of me?
I'm jealous of that little bitty ass career. Man, go so damn quick.
Hi, Hero. I listen to Steve Harvey in the morning, y'all. That's right. Hero and I are about to move the car. We've been double parked all morning. Well, we've been double parked since about, what, 8:30. So now it's about 10 o'clock. We're trying to beat police officer Cruz before he comes around here and gives us a ticket, like we usually do Monday through Friday. So, about to roll on out of here, out of this double park, and find ourselves a nice park for the rest of the day. New York. Ah, yeah. Put some jams on. Ah, yeah. Is this Mary? Ah, yeah. It's Mary. It's Mary. Hero. Oh yeah. Hero, my baby. This is how the Heaps and I do it when we move this car in the morning. There are a few things that forever, my lady. We can make war or make babies. Back when I was nothing, you made a brother feel like he was something. That's why I'm with you to this day, who no frontin'. Even when the skies were gray, you would rub me on my back and say, maybe it'll be okay. Now that's real, you a brother like me, baby. And we're off, babies. Just gonna cruise, baby. Just gonna cruise. In the effing lack of luxury, I'm realizing that you didn't have to with me, but you did. Now I'm going on out, kid, and I got mad love to give. I'm on and do. I took one look at you, and it was plain to see that you were my destiny. Go, Hero. Oh yeah, baby. My doggy.